back to six.
Jason Day coming off the win at the Farmers Insurance Open. He is four shots back.
Coming off a birdie at the fifth, where he hit the closest shot of the day to go with a birdie at the second. And he'll have an excellent look at an eagle here at the sixth. And should he make it, he would get within two of the lead. How about that? Birdie at five with the best shot of the day. And birdie, or excuse me, an eagle here at the sixth.